Home run for Adam Lind, and the Brewers add to their lead. It is now 6-0. Three runs are in here in the seventh. What an onslaught this continues to be.
Call on Fox Sports Wisconsin, 6-1. The final over the Reds. Phillies blank the Braves, 4-0 in 10 to stop a six-game skid. Rookie outfielder Tommy Pham homered, doubled, and drove in three, leading the Cardinals past the Padres 3-1. Cubs shut out the Marlins 2-0. Nationals righty Steven Strasburg placed on the DL with a strained left oblique. American League, the Mariners lead the A's 2-1 in the sixth. Royals were looking for the split with the Twins.
Lefty-lefty matchup. Pitch to Hosmer. Belted right field. That's going to hit and go to the corner. Kane speeds around second. On his way to third. He's going to try to score. Relay throw home. Royals win it.
3-2 the final over the Twins. Royals Radio Network on the call. Rays rip the Yankees 8-1. Blue Jays doubled up the Tigers 10-5. Red Sox edge the Astros 5-4. And the Orioles whip the White Sox 9-1. Interleague, Pirates put away the Indians 5-3. Starting lineups for the American and National League All-Star teams will be announced at the bottom of the hour. Listen to us on NBCSportsRadio.com or your smartphone by downloading the app. I'm Dave Joseph. This is NBC Sports Radio.
Is your radio station dull and boring, like most corporate-owned stations on the dial? Then it's time to tune to Kcaa 1050 AM. It will blow your mind, and maybe expand it, too. Kcaa is your independently-owned go-to station in the Inland Empire. It's a veritable cornucopia of crazy, an assemblage of awesome and cool, and it's a little weird, too. Kcaa pumps out more local and national radio each week than most major networks while offering CNBC business news headlines during the week and NBC Sports News on weekends. Kcaa is unique, interesting, quirky, and sometimes outlandishly crazy, which adds up to a high volume of awesome. And for you audiophiles, Kcaa delivers FM sound quality to our transmitter, which is why Kcaa is the best-sounding AM station on the dial. So make your day with Kcaa and find us online at kcaaradio.com. Kcaa, the station that leaves no listener behind. Slam the door on FeePay. Forget everything you know about selling online, because I'm here to tell you about a new and revolutionary way to buy and sell on the internet. BuySellMakeOffer.com is here to shake up the web. Tired of paying those outrageous fees? You'll never pay a fee with BuySellMakeOffer.com. For a monthly membership package starting at only $7.95, you can list and sell up to 50 items. That would cost you nearly $100 with the other guys. Go right now to BuySellMakeOffer.com and sign up today.
When Warm Palm Springs is the one where you get big water park fun. Barefootin' in the sun, barefootin', flow rider barefootin', wet and wild barefootin'. Bring your friends and stay all day. Wet n' Wild is your place to play barefootin'.
Yeah, you gotta get barefootin' this summer at Wet n' Wild. Dive into all the thrills, all the action, all the fun. Take on awesome slides and rides. There's big fun for kids and much more. This summer, we have extended hours, dive-in movies every Friday, and everyone gets free tubes. Plus, save $7 on admission when you buy online or grab discount coupons at area Jack in the Box restaurants. For your best summer ever, it's Wet n' Wild.
Slipping, sliding, barefooting, getting soaked, barefooting, wet n' wild, barefooting.
Wet n' Wild.
Barefooting. Wet n' Wild, barefooting.
Wet n' Wild. Park open daily.
Kcaa. welcome to the Commish Shower every Sunday 3 to 4 on Kcaa 1050, where no listener is left behind. This is DJ CX2. I'm here with guest host Liz Rosso.
Hello, how are you?
I'm doing good. It's good. It's my mama right here. So we're filling in for the Commish. He's
under the weather today, so I'm really happy to be here with you and share this hour, and along with all our guests.
Yeah, and I hope everybody had a great 4th of July yesterday. Everybody throwing, popping big fireworks, up in the air. We were, surrounded by them.
It was lots going on yesterday, and even the previous days, they were starting off early, getting ready for the July 11th event.
Oh, yeah. City of Colton, we have our 128th birthday celebration, but we'll
talk about that
later.
Sure. So yes, I am filling in for the commish, and hi, honey, and hope we won't lose any fans out there. I know you have some great music lined up for us, DJ CX2.
Yeah. Yes.
So, first of all, welcome to our Sunday Suavecito Squad Block on KCAA Radio 1050 AM. Today, later on our show, we're going to be having a pair of tickets for you to win to our local comedian, Luis Villaseñor, who's going to be performing at Ontario Improv on July 29th. So stay tuned and see when to call in for a chance to win those couple pairs of tickets
to the comedy show.
Yes, comedy awesome. Show. It's a great comedian. He's our local comedian in the city of Colton, so we want to come out and support him. And also, we want to wish we have some birthday wishes. I have CSCX2 name our birthday wishes out for Prison City Derby Dames.
Okay, birthday shout out to Ruby Rios Cardenas, turning the big 30. This is from your mom, and
all the rest of the dames.
Oh, and the rest of the Derby Dame, Prison City Derby Dame birthday wishes. Other July babies, JD's. Can't even read that. Beauty Killer, Darling Danger, Cupquake, Clusty Keister, Mavita Chola, and Jack Damsel.
Yes,
so happy birthday to Prison City Derby Dame July babies.
Yeah, the first one was DJ Winch, and Beauty Killer, Darling Danger, Cupquake, Clusty Keister, and along with Mavita Chola and Jack Damsel. Those are really great ladies out there, so have a great special month for all of you. And we'll go on to some music now.
Yeah, and we have a special song request for you birthday girls.
Keep dancing all night, but leave me alone.
Welcome back. This is Liz Rosso filling in for the commish on the commish hour on KCAA Radio 1050, where no listeners left behind on our Sunday Suavecito squad block. Now, I'd like to recognize all our sponsors today. First of all is El Aguila Real Restaurant in the city of Colton. Check them out on Instagram, and their new hours, summer hours, are 11 to 9 during the week and Saturday, Sunday from 9 to 6. Stop by and check out their daily specials and with great food. And the great family restaurant, take the kids out. And you tell them you heard it on live on KCAA Radio. Along with that is J&P Beef Jerky, located in the city of Highland, Ms. Yvonne Oney. Visit her website at www.jnpbeefjerky.com. She has several flavors, and she also has great gift baskets available, and they're pretty awesome. So check that out. And that's J&P Beef Jerky in the city of Highland. Along Farmers Insurance with James and Lupita Jimenez, offering life, auto, home insurance. Call in for a free quote at 909-890-2670. Farmers Insurance, they're there for all your needs and questions that you might have. That's James and Lupita Jimenez. So visit them and give them a call. And also, Cecilia, what did you do Friday night?
Well, yeah, in the city of Colton, we have the city Parks and Recs community services, and they provide the free movie in the park.
Yes.
And this Friday, they had showed Free Birds, and it was about, I don't want to spoil the movie, but it's about turkeys, and it was a really cute movie, and I really like having, like, the movies in the park, because it's, like, enjoy, like, relaxing,
right.
Seeing the movie on big screen, and they also had P&Gs there, like.
They were promoting their little business and giving out some free samples.
Yeah.
It was really tasty hamburgers, so, so it was really nice being there.
And there'll be one not next this Friday,
July 17th. Yes.
And they'll be showing Big Hero 6. So I'm really, they'll be at Fleming Park, I believe.
Yes.
And that's on La Cadena and F Street.
I believe so.
And so if you need any more information, the City Colton Community Services have their Facebook page, and they have the 31 days right now. Like today, they say meet at Richard Darr Park. So I guess they have activities for the kids. So that's good.
So it's nice for the community that they do that for us, and especially for the summer park movies. Mm-hmm. Each week is they go out to different locations, different parks. And for any more information, I'm sure you could check their website, the City of Colton, and check out their movie schedule, along with, you know, I'm sure they're going to be having their concerts in the park soon.
Oh, yeah, soon. It'll be on July 27th, I believe.
Yeah.
Yes, July Sunday. Or
we'll
Saturday.
Check back on that.
We'll check back on that. But, yeah, concerts in the park. And I know the first band will be there will be the Gentlemen's Club. I heard they're pretty good.
Yes.
So,
what's happening July 11th?
Well, July 11th. It's like another 4th of July, I believe.
It is.
Because the city will be celebrating their 128th birthday celebration.
Along with the car show.
Along with car show. There'll be food, music, entertainment. Games for the kids. I think they're selling the unlimited play wristbands for $5.
Mm-hmm.
And then the gates open at 4. So.
And it's free to the public.
Free, yes.
So, yeah, any contact for the car show, they're also having a car show along with that. Info is contact Anthony at Parks and Recreation at 909-370-6153. So that's one big special event, so you can get some
And then I believe, the fireworks show starts at 8 p.m., and they'll have fireworks.
The big extravaganza.
The big extravaganza, yes. I can't say it.
Yeah, there's a lot of activities going on in the city and nearby cities. Another event is happening July 18th with Ultimate for Life, and there's a car show and hop for also be presented with motorcycles and all vehicles in the city of Rialto. For our information and contact for vendors, it would be Smoke. His number is 909-379-5121. And any other questions will be towards Keith, 951-250-7986. And that's the Hypnotize Car Show. So Ultimate for Life and Hypnotize Car Show. So that's in our next city neighbor in City Rialto, July 18th. So don't forget that. And along with our Sunday afternoon Suavecito cruise tonight at the Carousel Mall from 5 to 10, actually, every Sunday. So come out and join us and check out all the nice cars out there. The cars enthusiasts and car owners will love to have you come by and check out their vehicles and support the cause. So it's a great family night out. Mm-hmm. So, and it'd be great to have them come out and join us, right, Susie?
Yeah.
So, do you like to play some more music and hear Susie's DJ CX2, her jams?
Who am I to decide?
Welcome back to the Sunday Suavecito Squad with the Commish Hour. I'm Liz Rosso, filling in for the Commish. We want to open our phone lines so any callers, viewers can have a chance to win a pair of tickets to a local comedian show at the Improv, Ontario Improv, by Luis Villasenor. That's going to be performing July 29th. So call in and be our fifth caller at 1-888-909-1050. That's 1-888-909-1050. Call in and hope you win these pair of tickets.
Un pasito para atrás. you know, I was wondering, you know, if she could keep on, because the force, it's got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like it makes me feel like.
Welcome back again to the Commit Shower, 3-4 Sunday, Salvacito Sunday Squad. Congratulations, Michelle Rosales, for our pair of tickets to see Luis Villaseñor at Ontario Improv. He's a great comedian, and you'll be happy that you went and saw them. And we want to thank you again for being there to listening to us on this Commish Hour. We thank you. And congratulations again.
Congrats.
We'll be giving you a call and letting you know more further information on that day for July 29th. So please stay tuned. There's another chance to win a second pair of tickets. And at 1-888-909-1050. And this is the chance to win a pair of tickets to see Luis Villaseñor live at Ontario Improv. Okay, great. Take it over, Cece.
All right.
Welcome back. Thanks again for listening to KCAA Radio 1050 on the Commish Hour, the Suavecito Sunday block. Also wanted to bring out another event. It's Saturday, July 25th, Farrell's Car Club and Car Show at San Bernardino Valley College. The show time will be at 10 a.m. So check that out. It'll be a great show to come by and support the community right there in San Bernardino Valley College. And Cecilia, you want to talk about our great sponsors we have?
Okay, we'd like to recognize our sponsors, El Aguila Real Restaurant in Colton, 864 North Rancho Avenue, corner of C Street and Rancho. You can find them on their Instagram. They have their new hours, 11 to 8, every Monday through Sunday.
Friday.
And Saturday is Sunday. Oh, it's still the same. Let them know that you heard it on KCAA Radio. And we have J&P Beef Jerky in the city of Highland, Miss Yvonne
Oni.
Visit at www.jpbeefjerky.com. They have several flavors and gift baskets available. Next, we have Farmers Insurance, James and Lupita Jimenez, offering life, auto, home insurance. Call in for a free quote, 909-890-2670.
Yes, thank you to our great sponsors. We really appreciate you being our sponsors here at KCAA Radio. And every Sunday, don't forget our Suavecito Cruise tonight at the Carousel Mall from 5 to 10. Every Sunday, come by and check out this great family event and check out the nice cars they have. Also, remember another event that's coming up next week, July 11th, Colton City 128th Birthday Celebration and Car Show located at Colton High School from 4 to 9. Our contact information to have your cars in the car show is 909-370-6153. It's a really great big event, so you want to come out and be there early, get a great seat, and enjoy the festivities. And also, we want to give another pair of tickets. Next caller to call in to win a chance to win a pair of tickets to see Luis Villaseñor, a local comedian in the city of Colton, performing at Ontario Improv. The show is at 8 o'clock on July 29th. So call in now, or hopefully you can win these tickets and see a great show. And that phone number is 888-909-1050.
July 25th?
I did that.
Oh, okay. Sure.
So we just want the caller call in and get another chance to win a pair of tickets. So call in now.
Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat. Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day, no work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar, running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill, when we dress to kill. Every time the ladies pass, they be like,
how are you?
Y'all feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces. Every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican. Black, white, Cuban, or Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing.
Party in the city where the heat is on, all night on the beach till the break of dawn.
Welcome to Miami.
Bienvenido a Miami.
Bouncing in the club where the heat is on, all night on the beach till the break of dawn.
I'm going to Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
Yo, I heard the rainstorms ain't nothing to mess with, but I can't feel a drip on the strip. It's a trip. Ladies half dressed, fully equipped, and they be screaming out,
will we love to last
here? So I'm thinking I'ma scoop me something hot in this salsa meringue mountain pot. Hottest club in the city, and it's right on the beach. Temperature, get to ya, it's about to reach 500 degrees in the Caribbean
seas with the hot mommies screaming. Every time I come to town, they be spotting me in the drop Bentley. Ain't no stopping me. So cashing your dough and flow to this fashion show, pound for pound, anywhere you go. Yo, ain't no city in the world like this. And if you ask how I know, I got to plead the fact.
Miami,
are you the city where the heat is on all night on the beach till the break of dawn?
Welcome to Miami.
Bienvenido a Miami.
Bouncing in the club where the heat is on all night on the beach till the break of dawn.
I'm going to Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
Don't get me wrong, Chi-Town got it going on. And New York is the city that we know don't sleep. And we all know that LA and Philly stay jiggy. But on the sneak, Miami bringing heat for real. Y'all don't understand. I never seen so many Dominican women with cinnamon tans. Mira, this is the plan. Take a walk on the beach, draw a heart in the sand. Give me your hand. Damn, you look sexy. Let's go to my yacht in the West Keys. Ride my jet skis, lounge under the palm trees. Cause you gotta have cheese for the summer house piece on South Beach. Water so clear, you can see to the bottom. $100,000 cars, everybody got them. Ain't no surprise in the club to see Sly Stallone. Miami, my second home.
Miami.
Party in the city where the heat is on. All night on the beach till the break of dawn.
Welcome to Miami.
Bienvenido a Miami.
Bouncing in the club where the heat is on. All night on the beach till the break of dawn.
I'm going to Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
Party in the city where the heat is on. All night on the beach till the break of dawn.
Welcome to Miami.
Bienvenido a Miami.
Bouncing in the club where the heat is on. All night on the beach till the break of dawn.
I'm going to Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
Party in the city where the heat is on.
Bust it.
Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance. But then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes to groove. Come on, Fatso, and just bust the move. Just bust the move. You're on a mission, and you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the vibe you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move.
Welcome back, and congratulations to our next winner, Patricia Flores. Thank you for being our listener. We really appreciate all our listeners today and every Sunday. And you, we'll be giving you a call back and let you know all about the information on when to get your we'll be giving you out your tickets for you. So, congratulations, Patricia Flores.
And congratulations. Wait, did I miss? Oh, congratulations, Michelle Rosales, too. And
Patricia.
And Patricia.
Thank you. Thanks for listening in to our Commish Hour. He's out today, and I'm filling in for him along with DJ CX2 on KCAA 1050.
And don't forget, you can always listen to us every Sunday, 3 to 4.
That's right. And view us live at 1050
KCAA AM radio.
That's right, Cecilia. Again, thank you for our sponsors who are very important to us. And that's at Aguila Real Restaurant in the city of Colton, corner of C Street and Rancho. Stop by and check out their daily specials Monday through Sunday. J&P Beef Jerky in the city of Highland, Miss Yvonne Oni. Visit her at www.jpbeefjerky.com, where she has several selection of flavors and nice, very nice gift baskets available to purchase also. Farmers Insurance, James and Lupita Jimenez, offering life, auto, home insurance. Call now for a free quote, 909-890-2670. Thanks again to all our listeners. We really appreciate you listening to us. Hope we're doing a good job today, filling in for the commission.
And you're doing a good job, Mom.
And thank you for your confidence. And don't forget our Sunday cruise, Salvacito cruise, every Sunday here at the Carousel Mall from 5 to 10.
Okay, now back to the music.
We got And you don't quit, you gotta keep on until the do it like this. You don't stop, and you don't quit, you gotta keep on.
Welcome back. This is Liz Rasso filling in for the commish along with DJ CX2. We want to thank all our listeners and those who are seeing us live on kcaaradio.com. We want to do a special shout out to Debbie and Rudy, who are the Suavecitos Club card members. So thank you for listening in. I really appreciate it. And also congratulations again to Michelle Rosales and Patricia Flores for being today's winners for the pair of tickets for Ontario Improv to see Luis Villasenor live on July 29th. Next week, he'll hopefully be here as a guest and be giving out a few more tickets to see his show for July 29th. So tune in on that next Sunday for a chance to win a couple pairs of tickets. And we also want again to remind you to come out tonight from 5 to 10, Suavecito Sunday Squad, and here at the Carousel Mall. That's 5 to 10 every Sunday. Reminding again of the different events that we are having in July. So July 25th, Farrell's Car Club and Car Show, located in San Bernardino at the Valley Community College. Showtime at 10 a.m. July 18th is our Ultimate for Life Hypnotized Car Show in the city of Rialto, 595 South Eucalyptus. Contact for vendor information, 909-379-5121. Our Colton City Movies in the Park, July 17th. Come check out and watch Big Hero 6. And that would be at Fleming Park. For more information, check out their website, City with Colton Parks and Recs. And that's a really nice event to bring out the whole family, have a picnic, watch the show. I'm sure they'll have popcorn there available for all the family. And also thanks again to all our sponsors, Aguila Real Restaurant, Farmers Insurance, J&P Beef Jerky. Thanks again, once again, to all our listeners. We really appreciate you listening to us and giving us a call anytime you want to do a shout-out, birthday wishes, letting us know information at KCAA, phone number 1-888-909-1050. Anything you want to add, DJ CX2?
No, I just want to tell you I'm really proud of you, you know. Both of us, I know we got 2 minutes left, and I think you're a better host than Dad. Kidding, Dad. But you probably do this more often. But
hopefully I'll come, and you never know when I'll come by and guest host again along with you and Dad.
Yeah.
So you're doing great with the music. Really proud of you, and keep it up, and you know, making more entertainment for all our listeners, you know, to appreciate all the music. So want to carry it away or
yes,
thanks all again right. For being here with KCAA 1050.
Remember, listen to us every Sunday 3 to 4, the commit shower.
Thank you and goodbye.
You are all that I give. You're on board KCAA's Inland Talk Express. KCAA, Loma Linda, 1050 AM, the station that leaves no listener behind. Your NBC Sports Radio update starts now.
Well, here we go. I'm Dave Joseph. The U.S. and Japan squaring off in the FIFA Women's World Cup Final at BC Place in Vancouver. This is a rematch from 4 years ago in which the U.S. lost on penalty kicks. First repeat match in a title game in Women's World Cup history. Abby Wambach playing her final.